All right, guys, now we've got stand-up bicycles. You're gonna start by putting your hands, both hands behind your head, bringing one knee up at a time, and touching with your opposite elbow, keeping that good posture nice and tall. Okay. This is gonna get your abs engaged and a little bit of leg work.